Perkins, and in the words of the late great Mr. Red Scotton, good night, may God bless. Stay tuned for the Nelson Twins, huh?
No, really, really, exactly how cool is that? Really. My goodness. Well, I hope you enjoyed the Nelson Show. Thank you for coming. We'll see you next week. That was it. Now, let me thank you just a couple minutes, folks. I really thought it was really, really cool to do that, you know? I mean, most of these entertainers we deal with, there's some about they have some fame, and then the cool factor just kind of goes out the window, the like being a real person factor. These guys are real guys, and when they heard, you should have seen backstage how this all happened. You know, they heard that the Casanovas actually did that song, and they were so excited, like two little songs of Ricky Nelson, basically. I mean, like, you know, like, oh my gosh, and they came out and they did it. Oh my gosh, it's really, really cool. Usually, they want to wait, you know, before we got to do our big, you know, entrance and make it really cool. We can't let people see us. No, those guys are the real deal. Anyway, yeah, let's give it up for them. Hey, Ken Coco.